So let's go ahead and learn how to drive a manual transmission in under 1 minute. Your gear shifter is in the center. You're gonna have a first, second, third is gonna be up a little bit into the center and up, straight back for fourth. Fifth is over and to the right, and then straight back into sixth. Neutral is when you can wiggle it. You also have three different pedals. You have your gas pedal on the right, your brake, and then your clutch pedal is on the left for your left foot. So to go ahead and start it up, we're gonna put the clutch in, go ahead and fire the car up. And then from here, all you're gonna do, wiggle the shifter, make sure you're in neutral, go ahead and take the e-brake off and put us into first gear, keeping that foot on the clutch. And then from here, all you have to do is slowly take your foot off the clutch. As soon as you see that tack start to dip right there, that's when you're gonna take your foot off the brake and give it just a slightest bit of gas. So slowly taking my foot off that clutch pedal and just giving it the littlest bit of gas. And we are driving a manual transmission car.